When you've just emptied both barrels of a shotgun into your favorite bartender, you can pretty much bet that happy hour is over. I went outside to see just how bad the situation was. It was bad. When you've just emptied both barrels of a shotgun into your favorite bartender, you can pretty much bet that happy hour is over. I went outside to see just how bad the situation was. It was bad.